weapon of choice today is the Karen Cordell pencil popper. And I'm gonna whip it out there. Wind is heading, I think north. See that big splash? That's where it landed. This is a modified cotton Cordell. I drilled a hole in the back and threw some small little egg sinkers inside. So it's heavy, it's butt heavy, and actually doesn't really flow anymore. So out, you have to, as soon as you cast it out, you retrieve it. Here we go again. That was a carp. Yeah, a carp. There it is again.
A whale just jumps. A crappie?
A carp. Fish on.
It's a gar.
Got a gar.
Damn it.
Snag a gar.
Why the heck?
There's so many of them. Oh, I hope he doesn't break my line. Because he came and bit it. And we caught a gar.
Where'd you go?
Where are my gloves? See, I'm wearing my gloves.
You want me to hold the pole? Can you hold the pole?
No, I got it. Sorry, gar. Messed up his mouth.
Hey, if you watch this far already, I'm pretty sure you like what you've just seen, so please be sure to subscribe and check out our other videos. If you have any pictures you'd like to share with us, please post them up on our Facebook page or tag us on Instagram.